Ryder, how's your survival training?
I've seen my share of troubles. Nothing crazy, but...
Well, crazy just found us. Those rocks out there are floating.
Terra incognita.
Some of these plants look like tentacles. Is the water here even water?
Oh, and safety tip? Don't breathe the air. Found that out the hard way.
Got it. You think that energy cloud we saw could cause all this?
Sam said it's dark energy, but that's in space.
Yeah, hell of a cloud.
A cloud that makes boulders float.
What the hell is this?
Come on! We gotta get through it!
This is crazy!
Welcome to Habitat 7! Keep moving!
Ah!
Look safer under there!
Is this for real? What the hell's going on with this place?
Planet's trying to murder us.
It can try. How's your gun? Might want to see if it's working. Take a shot at that fuel cell. It's busted anyway.
I'd say it's working!
There! We get up that cliff, we find high ground. Come on!
Not sure we want to be the tallest thing around here.
I think I can see a path up. We'll use the jump jets if we have to.
Into the breach!
Think I'd rather fall than get hit by lightning.
Give it a minute. We can probably do both. How'd my dad find you?
I was a cop, then crisis response.
Yeah?
Tell you over a beer sometime.
This is going to be close!
That's it. We're getting there.
I think I see the top.
Mind making some room? Thanks. What the hell is that?
It's not a hotel, that's for sure. Nothing around here makes any sense.
New galaxy, new ways to die.
Just not today.
Ryder! It's Fisher!
Wait. Look! Unless fired upon.
Yeah, said no one in the field ever. How do we handle it?
Take it easy. We only get one shot at hello with these guys.
Yeah, and Fisher gets shot in the head if we're wrong.
Nice and easy. We only go hot if we have to.
Don't think they've spotted us yet.
Not yet, shoot it!
He sees us!
We can't understand you! We're not here to fight! That man's with us!
Can you help?
Let her shoot it!
Doesn't sound friendly. What's the other guy doing?
Shit, they're beating him!
Weapons up!
Peace with the locals. Thanks for jumping in.
We tried talking. I guess they didn't want to listen. What else could we do?
You saved my life.
Yeah, at least we know it's what. The brochures were light on aliens who want to shoot your head off.
We still don't even know what they wanted.
The way they treated you? Blood samples, I'd say. Lots of them.
Who says we'd even understand, or they'd understand us? It's a new galaxy. I guess it's too much to expect they'll play by Milky Way rules.
They broke the rules in any galaxy.
But why go after us like that?
Only thing I know for sure, their guns hit just as hard as ours. Where are the others?
Gone. Kirkland and Greer went looking for help.
Come on.
Ah, my leg!
Can you move?
I think it's broken. You guys push ahead and look for the others.
You sure?
Yeah. Just find us a ride out of here. And take a few more of them out while you're at it.
Whoa.
Well, I don't have Sam here, but I can try to make sense of it. They're DNA-based, and their armor reads as some kind of bone. But the genetics are all over the map.
Ah. I guess life took a different turn here, huh? I hope the other team's okay.
We'll find them, but we might want to scout around first.
You're the recon specialist. Point the way.
Right.
Looks like you knew how to handle a gun back there.
Spent time with an Alliance peacekeeping force.
Is that Kirkland?
What's your name?
Please, I surrender.
Sibling.
I said I surrender!
They shot him! They want to fight! I count one left to go! That's the last of them.
No vital signs. Just shot him in cold blood.
He was trying to surrender. Why kill him?
Would we treat them any different if they showed up on Earth, armed to the teeth?
Maybe not.
Peace isn't going to be an option here. We'll come back for his body once we find the others.
Hope. Greer's still alive somewhere. Still, take a look at this architecture. This is really something. Shit, you hear that?
I wish I didn't.
Damn, watch out! What is this thing?
I think it wants to eat us!
Okay. It's dead.
Whatever it was.
How'd it cloak like that? Hey, look. Flare's going up. Over there.
Could be our people. I'll mark the nav point. What do you suppose is down there?
New and painful ways to die.
Maybe we could jump jet our way across.
Is that sound coming from below?
Alien gods of the underworld?
Don't say that.
I think it's machinery. You can feel the vibration.
Oh, the scale of this. Who built it?
Alien gods.
those aliens ahead.
They see us!
Here we go!
Not much of talking, are they? Look out! They're using those animals!
Careful! They're cloaking!
This is for Kirkland!
You hanging in there?
Don't worry about me! That did it! Oh, you're pretty good at this, Ryder.
I was with a team that dug up Prothean artifacts.
Well, this will be a field day for you.
I wonder what these guys were doing here.
Crash of some kind. It's not one of our ships.
Definitely not from the Milky Way.
One of theirs. Think the storm got it?
At least the weather isn't playing favorites. You'd think if this was their planet, they'd know how to handle the storms. It's food, I think.
Can't be local. Not growing anything on this planet.
So maybe they're bringing it in from off-world?
More of them in the cluster? Not loving that. Ryder, some sort of cave over there. Check that out.
Now this looks more like the golden world my dad was expecting.
Then the long-range scans were right. This could have been home.
Anything like plants back in the Milky Way, there are signs of cellular mutation.
It's lasted this long. Guess that makes it the Alpha Tree, huh?
Yeah. But what happened to all its friends outside? Dead animal in here, in some sort of trap. Pretty recent, too.
You suppose those aliens set it?
If they did, they don't play nice with anyone.
Well, maybe they're starving. How is this even possible?
Extreme example of a microclimate, maybe. Shielded by the cave all these years.
While the rest of the planet died?
Something nasty happened out there. But this means there's hope. Life as we know it can thrive in Andromeda.
A path up on the left. Just as well. We're not equipped for a big fight.
hear that?
Yeah, radio static. Felt like a pattern.
God, I was tapping my mic, hoping someone would notice.
You okay?
Yeah. Where are the others?
They killed Kirkland. The Fisher's alive back at the crash site.
He's got a broken leg. Needs help.
I'll check around for supplies, then head back.
We'll be in touch. Liam and I need to go help Cora.
Good luck. Can't wait to get off this rock.
Sort of struck.
This place is taking a beating from the storms.
Along with everything else on this planet. Well, let's hope no one's home.
Doesn't look like a home at all.
Yeah, no one's living here.
So what's it for?
Doesn't look like the other structures we've seen. Different design. Must be a way to get some lights on.
Weird alien machine.
We sure could use Sam right about now. Huh. What's all this about?
Nothing. You guessed it. Another weird alien machine.
Figures.
Only one way to find out.
You mean turn it on? What are you doing, Ryder?
Oh, shit!
That can't be good.
Oh.
So the weird alien machine is a generator.
Yeah, sure. Why wouldn't it be?
Maybe it did something.
That door opened.
Some kind of research lab?
Maybe. Then it got hit by a tornado. Weird. You hear that?
Looks like they were trying.
Watch it!
What is it?
This?
There.
So now killer robots too?
Get back home would love this place.
Whatever this is, it scans as being old. Centuries old.
Wish we had Sam.
I think it's older than this lab and the equipment.
So maybe these aliens found it deeper in. Like an artifact.
It's fried. Could be a console of some sort. For that door?
Maybe it's closed for a reason.
Doesn't say much, other than it's not organic. And it's about the same age as that artifact.
You suppose it was guarding it?
Could be.
Recall specialist?
There's some kind of technology on this planet. Older. Underground. Something these aliens are interested in.
Like archaeologists?
Yeah. Bloodthirsty archaeologists. Weather's still crappy.
Heads up! They were waiting for us!
Oh, damn!
Rod up and running. Are these things stalking us?
Starting to feel like it.
This is not how I go out.
I don't think they're listening.
Got him.
Sell that.
Cavalry to the rescue. Nice to see you guys.
You too, Harry. How is everyone?
Still in one piece. You got here just in time.
Where's my dad?
He went scouting ahead while we fixed the shuttle. Ryder, there's weapons and ammo at the shuttle. Stock up.
Did these things try talking to you at all?
Barely a word, then started shooting. What about you?
We tried being nice. We didn't play along.